I put the red line. There's a cartoon character robe which looks like this. They have very douchey brow.
How am I gonna edit this?
So this means you don't watch me.
I don't watch makeup tutorials, okay? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to day 4 of 25 days of Christmas. As you can probably tell from the title of this video, today I'm testing out viral makeup hacks which are weird but apparently they're supposed to work. And I'm not doing this alone today. We have a very special guest over on this channel and I'm shooting with Akanksha Komirali. So welcome to my channel. Hi Akanksha.
I slided in.
We went so much fun right now filming this and you're gonna watch all of it.
We've been doing it for 2 hours, guys.
But the video is not 2 hours long.
Two.
So if you're like hungry and stuff, go grab a snack. You have 2 videos to watch. There is another video that we are shooting on her channel. And I'm going to leave that link in the description box. Also, if you have not subscribed to Akanksha's channel, her link is also in the description for you to check out. But now if you want to know all the viral hacks we've tried and how they performed and everything, then please continue watching. The first hack is for your brows. And have you ever heard about the soapy brow technique?
I don't think you can find hacks which I didn't try. Matlab, this is a challenge for you.
Oh, dude, I don't do any hacks. I'm the old school person. I do makeup how it's supposed to be done.
If I find something interesting, I do try like very immediately. I'll tell you this. I tried it, but I didn't properly try it.
First you use face primer and then you use soap, then you use concealer, brow powder and then foundation.
Okay.
So I'm first gonna take primer and put it. Yes.
This would be good for somebody who doesn't have brows.
Yeah, exactly.
Somebody who has thin brows and wants a bushy brow. I have massive brows already.
Now the next step is concealer. I'm gonna take the Miss Claire pencil. Now you have to fill your brows.
I'm doing the upper wala part.
With foundation.
On my finger?
Yeah.
Who can do so much for a brow?
We've taken 30 minutes to do brows. Okay, dude, I mean it looks good. My brows look good. I'm not gonna lie.
Don't boast, okay?
But I would not take so much time on a regular basis. So isn't a hack supposed to simplify your life?
Ha, exactly. It's not simplifying my life in any way.
Okay, let's dive into the second hack now.
Okay, so I have not done this, but I do this since past 2-3 years that I powder my face before going into foundation.
Oh,
I have oily skin.
Even I have oily skin. So it's moisturizer first, then powder, then setting spray. Let's go step by step. I'll just first use this moisturizer.
So now she told moisturizer, powder.
Then powder. So I'm using the Laura Mercier one. Now primer. Now this is going to be damn fun, huh?
This is what I am little skeptical about. I don't know how this would work.
I'm again taking the Eclat primer only because I'm sitting with this one only.
Now the setting spray.
Now it's setting spray.
I use prep and prime normally for all.
Okay, I'll use this pack micro finish. Now what? Now just do this?
Yeah.
You
can just go in with your foundation also.
So basically this was your skin prep. Actually, yeah. It doesn't look bad, you know, to be very honest. I can do this on a daily basis. skin looks.
Have you never tried powder?
No, never, never, really? Never. So far, so good. I think the second one is definitely something I'm gonna like start doing because my base makeup looks really good. I've only applied foundation. What do you think?
So I've seen this trend before. I like on powder, how do I apply primer? It didn't like technically like seem any sense to me. But I mean, it doesn't look bad, but I would not do this. I don't use primer a lot.
Achha.
If I use, then I go into primer first, then powder, and then foundation. So I would suggest you to do that only.
I should try your technique also, and then like this one, because right now my pores look super good. Like it's all like blurred out. So now the last hack is a lipstick hack. So we'll do the rest of our makeup and be right back. Okay, so now we are diving into the last hack, which is the lipstick hack. So this is something Akanksha just found out, which I think is not gonna work very strongly, but it's super simple. So if it's gone, then nothing like it. I'll play it for you. So middle, mein. Let's go. And then, dude, I can't twist my lips so much. It's like only in the center. This gives you a cake off.
So apparently this is like a, I think a lipstick challenge more than a hack.
At least you have lipstick on your lips. I used nude. This just looks like my
Who
lips.
Who uses nude then?
You're in the Christmas vibe. I'm just now applying lipstick normally.
I'm giving you Christmas vibes. You don't even want to cooperate. What is this doing? I'm just filling it up right now because I can't look like this.
I think my favorite hack has to be the base makeup.
So brows, I toned it down. If you cannot see it when you're off camera, I made them down. It doesn't look that bad, but I can even
FaceTime, I feel your brows look perfect. Your lipstick was bad when you started, but of course you corrected it. And base, so you always do like that, like most of, like mostly like that. So it looks really good. And I think my base looks the best it has been since a while. So I'm definitely gonna like do this more often, especially like if I have to go out. So we complete today's video. We had a lot of fun doing this. Although like the base makeup hack is something you
and
should.
And Sarah took a lot of time. We started
2 hours ago, Heather said, why? Yeah, I take a lot of time to film, dude. I need to speed up with my face. My brows actually look really good, but I will never spend this kind of time on my brows. So let me know in the comments.
That's all. So a quick tip, let me just give. So if you want to flatten out your brows, if you want to get that feathery brow, just buy a clear brow mascara. You don't have to carry a soap everywhere. I mean, it doesn't practically, like maybe if you're at home, it works. Like if you don't go out, you cannot like carry a soap bar everywhere. One thing I'll tell about these brows is there's a lot of soap in my brows. I can see it. Like I don't think if you can see it on camera.
No,
but I can see that white residue of the brow in my eyebrow.
Okay, you guys, let me know in the comments which was your favorite hack and have you tried anything like this before? Also, don't forget to hit subscribe on Akanksha's channel. I'm going to leave her link for you guys in the description section. And now we are filming a fun video for her channel. We are going to clear out a lot of air and assumption about creators and influencer industry in general. So it's gonna be like full of tea. So go grab your biscuit and chai and head over to her channel. I'm gonna leave the link for that video in the description as well. If you're new from Akanksha's channel and you're watching this, then don't forget to hit subscribe on my channel and also don't forget to hit bell button right next to it. For today's video, the Sarah Squad shout out goes to Anna. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Sarah Squad shout out, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, the bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sarah Squad, and I will see you guys very soon in another video. Chalo, bye guys.
Bye.
Take care.